No gain, no pain. That's the Tim Tam promise.
It's perfect. But can we lose the shots of the levees? They look like they're in disrepair.
Well, I want more shots of the barely functioning levees. Well, well, well. Look who it is.
Our sister, the selfish jerk.
It's not like one vote would have made a difference.
It was a tie!
That's what they always say. Anyways, my rings get raised.
Not that we'd even help you.
Because you suck farts.
No way. She spews chunks.
Farts!
Chunks!
Yeah! You idiot! This building is a historical landmark.
You think I don't know state law protects it against renovations and rent hikes? You frickin' dumbass!
If you prove a famous person did something important somewhere...
No one can change anything about the property. Even the rent must be stabilized for historical purposes.
Wow.
So it's decided we'll use the discretionary funds to fix that.
Ooh.
Ponies!
But mayors, with the storm, the levees are in desperate need of repair and...
Look, I know we're famous for disagreeing.
But this is the one instance where we recognize the situation. See it clearly and...
And we've come together to decide to do absolutely nothing.
The levees are strong, and they will last 100 more years.
I say they'll last 1,000 more years, you fart snake.
You're the fart snake, you bitch-ass barf pile!
Mayor's Tim Tam, what can you tell us about the state of the levee?
We want to reassure the citizens of Burrtown that everything's fine.
We have a drainage system in place for just this sort of event.
What do you say about reports that moss has been clogging the drain?
No worries. We have a failsafe in place.
And the plan is everyone should leave Burrtown if they have the means to do so.
Also, we will not be canceling schools. Bye-bye.
Let me sit shotgun, you turd.
No, me, you ultra turd.
You heard our turd mayors.